it actually seems to be working now. I just had to reboot. Alright. New game. Normal. Yay! Raid Slick Precipice of Darkness 3, for those of you. When two gods wait on the windowsill, the wick of the world is burning still. But when one god in triumph shouts, the candle of the world goes out. The quartet for the Dusk of Man, and I couldn't read the last part because I was too slow. The startling developments Detective Agency is never especially clean, but then neither is its line of work. Souvenirs and past cases line the back wall, and the music is too loud. How do I turn it down? There we go. Neither is its line of work. Souvenirs of the past line the back wall, their stories waiting to be told. What button do I press to continue? Hungry! Not now, Gabriel. We must stare at the phone. Man, you remember? Yeah, I need to decide on voices for Gabe and Tycho. Like, did I ever give them one? I don't remember. Anyway, man, do you remember when we used to do things that were awesome? Punching things, killing gods, man! Stuff we used to do, man, stuff used to be wild. Yeah, I don't curse for those who don't watch my stuff. And that was last week. Really? Yes. Or that was last week. Startlingly, the phone in the Startling Developments Detective Agency begins to ring. Ah! Tycho grabs the phone and begins to talk while Gabe jumps up and down. Yes. Uh-huh. You don't say. Time passes in this way. Grave nods interspersed with... I'm sorry, I'm just grinning. I'm having fun. Grave nods interspersed with knowing grins. Tycho hangs up the phone. Who was it? A new case? 10 minutes full of silence. Then why didn't you hang up? I didn't want to be rude. Moreover, this was not ordinary silence. That silence was dripping. Dripping with meaning. And boiling with rich undercurrents of hidden context. And a hint, I think, of coriander. Anyway, there's some meaning and context up to this. Up in this. Of this we may be certain. I'm hitting button. I'm hitting the button. There we go. We should bring a recording of it to my genius niece, Aunt Claire, for analysis. You got a phone conversation of silence. Yay! You sure about this? Could just be a prank call. Absolutely certain, with every taut fiber of my being. Hey. Alright, now I don't know the controls yet, so... Uh-oh. Escape does nothing. F1 does nothing. I don't know the controls. Well, on the map, you may press the enter key while on a node to enter new areas. Thank you for that. I wonder what we'd do without Anne Claire. Suffer, I suspect, inconsolably. No, for serious. We would be screwed on the real. Whenever we run into some stuff, which, you know, kind of happens, it's always Aunt Claire this and Aunt Claire that. She basically runs your agency. We should call it the Startling Detective Claregency. This is really hard. Come now, Gabriel. There have been many, many instances when my keen intellect has revealed the way forward. Oh yeah? Name one. Like the Anchor Line Plunder. The who? That magical, puzzly box type thing. Doesn't count. Why not? I solved it. I just punched it till it broke open. Yes, you punched it. Under my close supervision. Yay! I mean, the light is not doing anything. There we go. Wow, should it be this laggy? In a hurry, no worries. Hold left shift to run. Or caps lock to toggle. Gabe punches the wooden gate open. Ow, ow! Splinters! Good uncle! Ultramese, how goes the battle? Restless. After one has slain a god, one does develop a taste for it. I knowest the sentiment. Talk like normal people! I fear my associate doth tire of our elocutions. It is an adorable rage. Yes, like that. Just give her your dumb tape. Ah, yes. To the untrained ear, it sounds like nothing. It has no sound. But to the true eldritch enthusiast, it wallows in... complexitas. Are those, like, complexities, or... They're similar. Ann Claire accepts the recording, winding the raw tape into the mouth of an extremely custom Lozitz. Removing what looks like a phone receiver made from an old bell, she places it to her ear for several long moments, then... Ah, you were right to be suspicious, Uncle. This phone call was made from Pelican Bay. Indeed, but how? Ann Claire cranks a knob hard right. Pelican Harbor, of course. The vile boardwalk nightmare that was swarming with the Silent One's minions fully 2 games ago. A mime must have called us, but why? Yeah, when I was like a bird calling. His eyes grew wide. Like an evil bird. That is way ridiculous, unlike the incredible things I say, which are smart. To Pelican Bay! I shall accompany you, Uncle. But your studies, your physical and psychological well-being. Your parents made your safety my responsibility. No, they didn't. They specifically said, stay away from our daughter, you good-for-nothing Gray. I was paraphrasing. In any case, they are not here, and I make my own decisions. Ann Claire has forced herself into your group. See? With clarity, child. Ann Claire has entrusted you with a duplicator. With this impossible device, items used in one battle will regenerate by the next fight. Right now, the item duplicator only allows you to use a potion to heal and revive an ally once per battle, but finding and purchasing upgrades, you can use items multiple times in the same battle, improve their effects, or unlock entirely new items. Alright, Pelican Bay has been unlocked on my map. And Kitty wants attention, of course. Running! Press the tab key to open the main menu. From here, you can check your stats, change your equipment, view classes, and ability. For your cab, I am save and load your game. The game can be saved at any time outside of combat or a story scene, so stay. Let's save now. Run mode is now active. That's casual. 7-1. Boardwalk has seen better days. It is ramshackle for real. Looks in danger of being reclaimed by the sea. Man, I thought this place was a crap hole before. Gabriel remembers Ann Claire, looks around nervously. I mean, poop hole. Never mind. Gabe approaches the entrance to the park, desperate for a change in topic. He spies a sequence of strange markings and seizes the opportunity. Oh, what's this strange magical writing? Wow, it's so crazy. It may be the Silent One's ancient language. I will attempt to translate. To enter Yon Park, please insert 20 blue tokens, 30 green tokens, 40 red tokens, and 2,000 rainbow tokens. One random token may be acquired to meet successful Yon Carnival game. What? No way, sign. I'm going home. Ann Claire stifles a laugh. I'll pay no need to my niece, Gabriel. She's having a bit of fun at your expense. The script actually says, kill every non-believer. I was worried there. Many, but not all of your characters in battle require... Many, but all of your abilities in battle require MP to use. Your characters will each gain 1 MP every turn. MP isn't carried over from one fight to another, so don't be afraid to use them. Enemies don't need MP, but don't underestimate them. Enemies get more powerful with every turn, so defeat them before it's too late.
Alright, jump into combat. Press the inner key to fight. Oh, let's play with the brute. Weak attack, bonus damage on turn 1. Gabriel has a fireball. Let's try first blood. Genius. Heavy holy magic. Thermonuclear. Clear. Not enough MP. Ice Mace, I need to do that. I'll attack the one with Scholar. Full auto on all. Oh no. Oh, stop hitting me in clear. You horrible things. Yay, it's super effective. That was wasteful. Everyone just attack it. Yay for flunkers. And the freak flunkers are dead. I win! Alright. I find a duplicator up, great. Potion quantity up, may not use potions one additional time. Okay. Hi, mimes. Mimes and fruit flunkers. Why am I doing this? I know she doesn't have me. Mimes are hitting me! Fruit flunkers are hitting me. The combat in this one is nowhere near as involved as the previous. no quote for the mind. Jeez, I love it. Ow. Ow. Come out, Gabriel, you sucky tycho, you sucking cow man. The little girl hits harder than you. Let's see what his heel looks like. Okay, I'm not gonna expect anything visually impressive from this game anymore. Strong heal on all. Let's take a look at that. Nice face! Maybe I should have taken one of the brain damage. Yeah, I should have. Damn. Alright. All enemies have defeated. Yeah, I get full health HP. Bring level 4. Learns Eager, a passive ability. What's that passive ability do? I can change classes. First blood, weak attack bonus if used on turn 1, I see. Passive speed bonus on first turn. Okay. Backspace, by the way, backspace, backspace 3 stuff. Alright. Right now I think it's just gonna be clearing out enemies, so I don't see any real need to slow down anything. Whoa, that's a lot of them. Wait, did he get to attack out of nowhere? So how's everybody doing? I'm very happy I got this game working. Very happy indeed. Full of happy. Whoa, I killed all of them. I'm awesome. I'm awesome. Clown! Die, clown. Let's use first blood on the thing we know it's... On the thing that we know it's strong on. 130 hit points. Got the attack from the clown. Whoa, these are giant monsters. They don't die in one hit. Note yourself. Pay more attention to this stuff. Die! Nope, not enough. I'm hitting the wrong button. Yay! Hurry up and die! Alright. Brute now level 5, Scholar now level 5. $50. $50. I'm gonna assume walking up behind the enemy does nothing different. Nope. Pelicans! Oh, let's play fireballs. Nope, killed it. I should have had Tycho attack the other one. Nope, good, the automatic does that. I hate when RPGs attack empty slots. Of course, they haven't done that since the Final Fantasy 1 days where you have to...
Tentacles, I don't like you. Tycho, why is an octopus covered with my makeup running towards us? Hey, Gabriel, that's a question for our age. What would convince an octopus to abandon the shackles of normalcy and don the attire that accursed brotherhood? Accursed brotherhood. Surely it is a case of a shattered young invertebrate, empty within, more mollusk than mollusk. This is an octopus who failed to receive the requisite love and attention from home. His parents have 16 arms between them, yet moist hugs are in short supply. No, why is it running? Oh, I don't know. Exercise.
Super effective. Give me the heal thyself. How many hit points you got there, Mimicus? 52. Thermonuclear. No! Okay, Gabriel, we won't get you. Ah, I need to stop expecting visual things from the attacks. I said I was gonna stop, but I didn't. I'm like, aww. Super effective on them too. Whoa, these guys got a lot of hit points. It's been easy up till now, but they're cranking up the difficulty now. Things that don't die in one round. Things I will have to stack my attacks against. Alright. Ow. Okay, that was while I was doing my... That's not fair. You can cut in while I was doing my... Stop that, it hurts. It's mildly uncomfortable. Attack! No!
Just lying unprotected in an alleyway. Nothing weird or dangerous about that. It's obviously a trap. Chest!
X-Fish. Fruit punch, 2 MP. But first blood does extra damage to my... Oh, I don't know what killed blood. Oh, super effective. Whoa, serious damage. I might actually have to start healing. See a resistant fireball. Resist that! Booby face chain. Chest! Even softer gloves. Weapon for Gabriel. Some special battle conditions are helpful and others are harmful. Be sure to adjust your strategy accordingly. Alright. Well then, let's take it on and see what it is. Special battle condition. It's on now. Everyone deals with 7 MP. Crampish. Crampish. Oh, cramp plus rubbish. Well, let's start with first blood since it does extra damage on the first turn. Ice shards. And thermonuclear. Wow, everything's super effective against you guys. Yay! That was just to teach me about battles, though. TARDIS? No, it's wrong color.
There. That mime must be our mysterious caller. That was hours ago. What's he still doing in a phone booth? Gabe opens the phone booth and the mime falls out to the ground. There is no thud. Oh. Silent in death as he was in life. There still may be a clue to be found here. Help me paw at this helpless body. Look away, precious niece. So need that. Look away, precious niece. So niece of the year. Let your Uncle Tycho manage the corpse-looting portion. Pray that we uncover a clue with ease so that we need not conduct a more comprehensive search. Yeah, right. Get the rubber gloves. I know what part you're talking about. And I call not it. Gabe and Tycho manhandled the dearly deceased for a while. And I mean a while. As in too long. Aha! Tycho fans out a bundle of photographs. First picture, mime's having a party looking all friendly. Second picture, a rift between worlds pops up briefly in the sky and starts zapping the mimes and animals. Third picture, zapped creatures morph into monsters and murderous killers. Fourth picture, small pins drop from the portal as it closes. Four below, how very strange. This has all the markings of a zero threshold tentapomorphic crisis. Gabriel has seen this particular gleam before and he knows what is coming next. With the terror of a frightened hare, he claps his hands over his ears quickly, closes his eyes, and begs for death. Tycho, items from the past have been folded into the vibrating now, like two decks of cards shuffled together, and the resulting displacement of matter created a powerful beam of energy that transformed the surrounding beings into the monstrosities we've been fighting. Now, there are many possible explanations to why this temporal displacement might have occurred. Chronomancy gone awry, perhaps. Not real. A spear of deja vu so extreme it pierces the skull. A watchmaker who stumbles on the odd bit of dark magic while replacing a stubborn second hand. A carton of milk left too near the edge, near the table edge. Not connected to the other stuff, really, but I hate it when people do that. La 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 la. Meganese, we must proceed to the very spot indicated in these photographs. The fate of the very world, yea, the goulash of existence, may hang in the balance. You make the declarations of this sort frequently. In my defense, says the Scion of Bri as he loads his shotgun, it's almost always true. All right. Singers.
Harry and Larry. They got a lot of hit points. Stack up the damage. And they seem so bad it hurts, they probably can hurt me with their straw hat hats. Or is that a pork pie hat? Just beat it down. Yay! Genius level 8.
Clear out everything? Yes, I did. I'm still gonna stop in the recording, go back and look.